my student ID is 010104.
Yeah. And sorry, 0101 04.
02 02 35 35. And my topic is, our modern inventions make us lazy.
All right, your name?
Jerome C. John.
Pardon?
Jerome C. John. John.
Okay, John.
Good morning, Conan. I am here to say about modern inventions are making us lazy or not. Modern invention. One invention which makes us our life comfortable and to make us a more and more comfortable thinking of doing other works without busy and fast to save lives. Inventions. Inventions means first in our mind we get mobiles. Mobiles are the most thing that which makes us lazier. Lazier means if a person wants to talk, he is near outside the home, but he wants to talk in mobile, not just want to go outside and talk in and see what is face and no ordinary communication with both of them. This is because of a mobile phone stops us to do not communicate with each other. Next, if a person in olden days, in ancient days, our fathers and mothers used to walk millions of meters to go to school or to go any place. But nowadays, car is the most worst thing which I have seen. All persons use it for going to one place to another place. If they walk, they can get some energy. Sitting car, they get warm things and disturbance and a busy feeling. Without hearing this all, they start to walk. They forgot in going car. They forgot to walk. But in time, inventions also helpful in our daily lives and to save time. To conserve the power of human beings. So I conclude by this that do not sit like a rock, work like a clock. Thank you.